Hi, I'm Chris Martirano here with American Music and Sound and our good friends at Full Compass. Today it's my privilege to show you the new Numa Organ 2. This is the second generation in organ technology in modeling by Studiologic. So I'd like to dig right in and show you what the product does. I'm going to play a little bit for you, just let you hear what it sounds like, and then we'll talk about some of the features. This is one of three different tone wheel organs that Studiologic analyzed. You have an A100, a B3, and a C3. In addition, the Numa Organ 2 also has two electronic organs, one representing the vox, one the farfisa, and then there are also a pipe organ diapason settings represented. They're easy to access through the reverse colored keys to the left of the keyboard. All of the controls are laid out, very familiar to anyone who's ever used a tone wheel organ. You have your chorus vibrato wheel with the six settings, three vibrato, three chorus. You have the ability to select your drawbars from physical drawbars. You have a Leslie control speed for a simulated Leslie. You also have a pitch wheel, which I'll explain why that's on here in a minute. You have the ability to split the instrument so you can make a dual manual setup even on a single organ keyboard. You have pedal simulation as well, so you can couple the pedals, the sound of the pedals, to the lower split. You also have percussion, all of the normal settings you'd find. You have key click, leakage model. You have drive, which is a distortion, reverb, two bands of EQ, bass and treble, and then a master volume. The one other feature here to the right of the panel is dynamic touch. If you press that button, the keyboard will listen to you play for a minute and then create your own custom velocity map. So you might ask, why do I want velocity on an organ? Well, this can also be used as a MIDI controller, which is very cool. Again, pitch bend wheel would be applied to using it as a MIDI controller. So let's take a look at a simple split here. There's a button marked split. I hit it, and then I have three buttons. One says upper, one says lower, and one says pedal. These allow me to access the individual drawbar settings that I want for the lower and the upper, and in this case, the pedal as well. I should note that you can add a second keyboard, MIDI keyboard, to this setup for dual manual playing. And if you use the Studiologic bass pedals, you can also then have a full organ complement. So I'm going to now select my lower part of my split, and I'm just going to use first three drawbars. So I have a nice sound that I like there. On the right upper, I'm going to use full drawbars. And I'll take the percussion off, and I'm going to use some vibrato chorus. So now, if I want lower volume, it'd be just like on an organ. Push the drawbars in for the upper right-hand part, and the lower manual will sound louder. I have a foot switch, which you can't see. When I step on, it's going to change the rotary speed. One of the very cool things about the Numa Organ 2 is that there's a physical 11-pin Leslie jack directly on the back panel that allows me to connect a real Leslie speaker. And the controls for the rotary, whether it be foot switch or the paddle control on the front, will also control the real Leslie speaker. In the middle of the paddle Leslie control, I have a break, which will literally stop all motion. So if I play, I'll turn the chorus off so we can hear just a static organ. Now as I rotate the paddle to the right, the rotary will spin up and then go back to a break position. So we've heard some of the tone wheel organ model. Let's listen to one of the electric organs now. The interface drawbars will allow me to access the overtones as well in the electronic organ. I'm going to turn off the rotary simulation, and now we'll have a straight amplification. Maybe I'll put a thicker vibrato on. Add some reverb, and we get that classic. Let's listen to one of the pipe organ simulations. No rotary speaker simulation. This is just straight through the amplification. I can add the rotary back on and get a little more animation. So that's the Numa Organ 2 from Studiologic. If you have any questions, contact your sales professionals at Full Compass or go to fullcompass.com. Thanks again for watching. I'm Chris Martorano.